check. Oh, there we go. Thank you. All right, folks, we're going to get started this evening. Good evening and welcome to our Farmingdale High School 2022 Tri-M Senior Recital. My name is Greg Warnikowski, and I'm the very proud Director of Fine and Performing Arts here in Farmingdale. Before we begin, I would like to point out that in the unlikely event of an emergency, please note that the exit doors of the auditorium are located. We have in the front here on each side and also four exit doors that are in the rear. We ask that you silence all cell phones and not use any flash photography as it may be a distraction to our performers. We also remind you that we do have a mask mandate while in the school building, so if you can keep your masks on, we greatly appreciate that and thank you in advance. At this time, would you all kindly rise and face the flag as we recite the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance . Thank you very much. Please be seated. We are so pleased to have you all here this evening. I would like to acknowledge our building administrators that are here tonight with us. We have Dr. Thompson and we have Mr. Herman with us tonight. So let's please give them a round of applause. And I'd like to take a moment to thank all of our administration for all their support of the arts and all of our Board of Education members. Without them, none of this would be possible. I have truly been looking forward to this evening as Tri-M holds a very special place in my heart. Many years ago, I had the honor of being named a lifetime Tri-M member and later served as a Tri-M advisor for 15 years. Tonight, I am proudly wearing my Tri-M pin, and I certainly look forward to listening to our very talented musicians. At this time, I would like to introduce to you your Tri-M advisors, Ms. Therese Menino and Mr. Joe Franzino. Ladies and gentlemen, enjoy the recital.
Good evening, everyone. Tonight's recital features the 2022 senior class members of the Tri-M Music Honor Society. Tri-M is the International Honor Society recognizing secondary music students for their musical ability, academic excellence, school involvement, and community service. These students have given the Farmingdale Music Department many years of service and dedication. Students must maintain honors in their academics and their ensembles. They have participated in prestigious groups such as the NMEA All County Music Festival, the Long Island String Festival, the NISMA All-State Festival, and this year's All-National Music Festival. They have become leaders in the music department while consistently maintaining the high standards that we expect.
Tonight, you will hear music from the Baroque through the contemporary periods. Although I have assisted students in the Tri-M recitals over the past 5 years, this is my first year advising the Honor Society along with Ms. Menino. Your children have been a pleasure to work with. Thank you to all of our colleagues who have helped to guide and nurture these students so that they could reach their full potential. Please be sure to read the students' bios. We have extraordinary students who plan on doing great things in their future. Before we begin, we're going to have our officers come up and introduce themselves. Enjoy the performance.
My name is Amanda Trulick, and I'm the president of the Tri-M Music Honor Society.
Hello, I'm Ben Hoffman, and I'm the vice president of the Tri-M Music Honor Society.
Hi, everyone. My name is Isabella Giordano, and I'm on the executive board of the Tri-M Music Honor Society.
Good evening. I'm Catherine Marino, and I'm on the executive board of the Tri-M Music Honor Society.
Hello, I'm Matt Bassine, and I'm on the executive board of the Tri-M Music Honor Society.
Good Good evening, my name is Juliana Young, and I'm on the executive board of TRIA.
Hello, my name is Matthew Williams, and I'm the executive board for the TRIA Music Honor Society. Our first performer of this evening is our TRIA Music Honor Society Vice President, Ben Hoffman, who has been a member for 3 years. Who will perform Desperado, written by Glenn Frey and Don Henley, and will be accompanied by Mr. Franzino on piano.
Desperado, why don't you come to your senses? You've been out riding fences for so long now. Oh, you're a hard one, but I know that you've got your reasons. These things that are pleasing you can hurt you somehow. Don't you draw the Queen of Diamonds, boy. She'll beat you if she's able. You know the Queen of Hearts is always your best bet. Now it seems to me as if fine things have been laid upon your table, but you only want the ones that you can't get. Come down from your fences and open the gate. It may be raining, but there's a rainbow above you. You better let somebody love you. You better let somebody love you before it's too
Simpson. They will perform three movements from Trio No. 5 in D major
by James Hook, and we ask that you hold your applause until the final moment.
Our next performer is alto Gianna Camisa, who is a second year of Trium. Gianna will perform I Dreamed a Dream from the 1980 musical Les Miserables, accompanied by Mr. Francina. Five voices and organ, this Baroque piece, Benedicamus Domino, is arranged for five trumpets and will be performed by Isabella Giordano, who is currently on the executive board of Trium and a second-year member, Timothy Perez, a first-year member, and Wilbur Sorto, a third-year member. They will be joined by Mr. Demasi and Ms. Pelletier.
Alto Tanya Gomez, accompanied by Mr. Franzino, will perform Hopelessly Devoted to You by John Farrar. Tanya has been a Triumph member for 2 years.
Performing next is a percussion trio, Daniel Seaman, a second-year member of Triumph on the snare drum, Terrence Quinn, a third-year member on the tenor drums, and they will be joined by junior James Hammerman on the bass drum. Enjoy this cadence called Smokestack.
Thank you.
You will certainly recognize this next piece called Blackbird, written by Paul McCartney. It will be performed by senior and tenor Jackson Rivera, who has been a member for 2 years, and he will be joined by junior Grace Lazicki on guitar.
Heading back into the classical period, the Horn Concerto No. 4 in E-flat major, composed by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart, will be performed by first-year member Timothy Gonzalez and accompanied by Mr. Franzino.
Thank you. Thank you.
Performing next, She Used to Be Mine, written by Sarah Bareilles for the musical Waitress, is a musical stage adaptation of the 2007 film of the same name. It will be performed by alto Riley Leahy, who has been a member of Triumph for 2 years.
Baum on clarinet, both third-year members of Triumph.
considered to be one of the best horn concertos ever written, late Romantic and early modern composer Richard Strauss's Concerto No. 1 in E-flat major for horn and piano will be performed by third year member Matthew Bassine, who is also on the executive board of Triam. He will be accompanied by Mr. Kozlowski on piano.
Thank you.
from Mozart, this Andante movement from one of his famous collections of Divertimenti, written when he was only 16 years old, will be performed by the following Triumph seniors. On first violin, Joshua Chung, who is a second year member, and will be joined by Miss Menino. On second violin, third year member, Sarah Manandar. Second year's member, Nadia Pinarli. And our class of 2022 salutatorian, Triumph president, and third year member, Amanda Chulik. On viola, Juliana Young, who is on the executive board and a third year member. And on cello, Adriana Bifocal, a third year member, and Riley Leahy, a second year member of Triumph.
Moving into the Romantic period, The Swiss Shepherd, composed by Pietro Morlacchi, will be performed by Executive Board and Second Year Triam member Matthew Williams on flute. He will be accompanied by Mr. Franzino.
Thank you.
Ending our program tonight will be a performance of Whiplash, as seen in the 2014 psychological drama jazz film of the same name. Performing this piece are the following seniors. On trumpet, Matthew Bassine, who has been a member for 3 years and on the executive board, Robert Nigro, who has been a member for 2 years, and Frank Rastelli and Wilbur Sordo Guevara, who have been members for 3 years. On trombone, our vice president and third year member, Ben Hoffman. On tuba, class of 2022 valedictorian and second year member, Kevin Perino. And on drum set, Daniel Seaman, who has been a member for 2 years. They will be joined by Antonio Migliaccio on alto saxophone, Brian Stabile on tenor saxophone, Seamus Verline on the upright bass, and Mr. Franzino on piano.
One more time, how about a big round of applause for all of our talented musicians this evening. What an incredible recital it was. These are indeed the students who make Farmingdale proud. What an incredible evening. Thank you for everybody for coming out, and thank you to you, the parents who support them for all their music lessons and all that you do to support music education here in Farmingdale. And a special thank you to all our incredible high school music teachers who are here tonight helping out. We have Dave Abrams, Matt DeMassi, Ed Kozlowski, Jess Mischke, Gina Caltieri, and especially A real big, huge thank you to your Triumph advisors, Ms. Menino and Mr. Franzino. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Get home safe. We'll see you at the next performance. Good evening.